nothing Durham. And a 3-2 to Eugenio Velez coming up. And he lines one to right field. It's going to drop into base hit. He's going to score one run only. They'll stop Dykstra at second base. And Velez gets a 3-2 pitch into right field to make it 2-0 Durham. Luke Maley is the batter. Struck out his first time.